two, one, go.
Button's been pushed, 55's underway. Rapid fire out of red. 359, 1732, and 1646. All these robots can hit autonomous. 1741 red alert. They're hitting auton for blue as well. And look at that score, 46 to 36 after autonomous. 82 points scored in 15 seconds between these six bots. The 1732 Hilltopper Robot X are at the red wall. They're being fed. 359 Hawaiian Kids, they're being fed too. They're being fed through that bottom part of the red wall. 1741 Red Alert being fed through the middle slot of the blue wall. Look at this, they can do long range shots. We haven't seen that out of them today. They can do plenty of damage from up close, we know that. They're getting lined up. They nailed a two-point shot from the feeder station. They turn it back. They're aligning again. They had that height set last time. 1646. Lane D, all they gotta do is sit there. Look at that! Through the pyramid to the two-point goal. What a shot by 1741. 2171 is up for 10 points for red or for blue already. 1732, Hilltopper Robotics, shooting them in. We've got plenty of high-seeded teams on the field right now. 62-83, 30 seconds left to play. Red could go for a high score again. Hawaiian Kids not being touched, they're going back and forth across the field. 1741 shooting long range. 98 points for the Red Alliance already. Just over 10 seconds left in this match. 98-67 Red. 1646 is up. 359 is up. 1732 is up. Is it a triple hang for Red? What is this? The high score is 131. They have 104 unofficially. 30 points if all the hangs are good. That would beat the high score by 3 points. Only one more qualification match remains for the day.
Score coming up, 143-77 in favor of Red. A new high score at Boilermaker, 143.